and there's a little more about that coming up. So, Gary, who do you like?
Well, I tell you, so far, I like what I'm seeing here in New York. They got a pretty strong team, as usual. That's in the Eastern. In the Western, I'm liking San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York-San Francisco in the finals, or possibly L.A. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season. That's all the sport. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for the workout.
Thanks, guys. And that's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk.
Three more employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with...
Crynet have denied reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit. Parent company Hargreave Rash were unavailable for comment.
So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases, but... due to the speed of infection.
All transport routes have now been severed as cell
gasoline threatens to break the dreaded 200.
We need to reinstall trust in our law enforcement agencies.
Where is our military?
That seemed a little too real for the current year.
Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
What's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is a strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz ain't talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Lie down. Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call force recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear, I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Ghoul. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes, weapons prep.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Ghoul, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
Alright, first things first. Controls. Mouse. Oh, what? Can I do... what's 100 feel like?
What the fuck was that?
Hang on, I know story's happening, but this is more important.
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat, abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandoned ship!
Shit.
didn't make it, man. Alcatraz blast out. What happened to these people, man?
Just don't touch them.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing, though. Stubborn bitch.
Hey! What the hell?
Support. Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son.
What's on me? Cool cutscene thingy again, huh?
Thank you.
Well, that's good to know.
All I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to. Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me. Fine, Gould. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Validate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Wait, dog tag. Interesting. So, I guess, anything cool? I guess we're not continuing on from continuing on from where the first game left us. At least this is toggle now. I still don't like... Yeah, that's better. That's a...
Vault 7. We got fresh bodies on the beach here. Live ones too, I think.
Right. Bring them up.
Looks like Marine Special Ops or something. Yeah, Force Recon flashes.
Then they're in this. Get them stabilized and find out what they know. Lockhart wants this piece of shit bad. Hey, you can't just... Akila!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Get out of the way, Doc. This is for your own good.
Interesting.
Prophet, it's Gould. You read me? Prophet! Prophet, listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines. Sending you my coordinates.
Where'd they go? Still can't pick any of them.
Roger.
Why can't I?
Prophet, outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Where am I meant to be going? This way, I think. Okay, no, this is keyboard combat. Nano suit is what we want. Armor's key. Why? Feeling that this has some sort of aim assist. Show yourself again.
Target!
did you come from? Is everyone right? Yes. Is that the car? Unfortunately, I don't think I'm getting through there. Oh.
Prophet! Cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
I'm now nice and decontaminated.
Taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment. Poor bastard. Yeah. Those EMAD guys never had a hope in hell. You see those guys back there? All melting and shit? Christ.
Approach enemies unnoticed for silence takedowns.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? You might think that's not a question if you don't live in California. But you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States. And it's affecting areas previously thought safe.
What's the difference? So, oh,
listen,
poor guy.
Something pretty massive just happened to the suit plane. The whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. That cellar out on the cull. Plus, the Ceph are starting to show up, too. Look, stick to the subways. It's got to be safer than the streets. I hope you brought those Marines.
Entrance.
I thought that, you know, something cooler would happen there. Those are not doors you can get through. The game's given me the option for stealth. That's what I shall do. It's not gonna go away now, is it? Yeah. This is not going well. Chasing me?
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Oh, shit! Shit! Get off me! Get the fuck off me!
What the fuck is that? And it's gone. All right.
Thinking of everything I can.
Jungle shit, a bowler or something.